hockey guys right there. But yeah, obviously lucky to stay at all.
And I know you talked about the fans earlier, but that gives you extra motivation, right?
Absolutely, yeah. As I was just saying, I mean, as players, that's what we want to play in front of a crowd like that. And see our fans come out and support us that first game. I mean, that was, I mean, they got behind us and took us through this game.
You bailed out the team a couple times.
Yeah, I think, you know, maybe we took a couple more penalties than we needed to, but the PK bailed me out a couple times too, so let's not forget that. It was a pretty impressive effort by the PK.
How did you feel the team played in front of you? I think you faced 16 shots in this first.
Yeah. Again, I thought for the first game it was super impressive that effort, that 60-minute effort we put together. You know, it was really good. So, like you said, the first period, I think we were just kind of figuring out our spots, and then we settled down, and played some really good hockey.
Is this one of the best defenses you've played behind? You guys have a lot of veterans. Right?
It's super talented. Yeah, I mean, obviously we got trust in all 7-8 D. You know, 6D tonight did obviously incredible. So, and you know, they're guys that can score too, which is obviously fun to